Hey guys, it's JC's Reborn Journey here, and I'm just here really quickly just to show you around. So this is the living room, and we just bought a new bed, so we're hoping that it will come today. So we put the bed out here, and we're not getting our couch for another week or two, so we figured we'd just lounge on the old bed until we get our, you know, new couch, and then we're gonna figure out what to do with it after that. But I'm not all, like, unpacked yet, as you can see, but some of this stuff might be going into storage, so I'm really not sure. That's our new trash basket, and then this is the bedroom, and as you can see, it's not clean 100%, but I just vacuumed it so we can put the new bed there, and that's basically like everything. Like, the closet is in there. I showed you what the closet looked like before, but I'll show you a quick picture of what it looks like now. So now it's got some stuff in it. And I haven't decided where exactly to put the baby stuff, but we do have this thing right here, and we could put some baby stuff in here if we wanted to. What I did do though is this drawer right here. Every drawer except for this one is not, you know, this one I decided to use for the babies, because I had an extra drawer. So this will be like where all the baby's clothes will go and stuff will go. But we're only gonna have like a couple of outfits per baby, and then we'll exchange them at the thing. And then most of my babies right now are in this closet because they're on top of the washer and dryer. And then I just put this stuff in the corner. And little man right here, he took a bath last night, so he looks so nice and clean. Look at his hair. Hi, little man. He's like, let me out. Let me out, he says. So he's wearing this little outfit. So he's just cuddling there today. And that's really it, guys. So I'm hoping to be able to start doing videos soon, but I still have a lot of unpacking to do and babies to root and things I gotta get done. I still need to clean, and I also still need to make some stuff, product for the business. That's what this stuff right here is for. And then I also need to go through some of the stuff in the storage unit to get for the business. But right now they're really worried about flooding. So we're staying home so we can be safe, and we'll just take one day at a time, and then hopefully next week we'll be able to go and get some of our stuff from storage. All right guys, talk to you soon.